then I learned it
on your own.
I learned it at different companies when I was trained by with Chinese, I went to the German company. Yeah, that's how I learned. Practice makes perfect, actually.
It's true.
We have to go to different companies to get skills.
Came out nicely.
Yeah.
Because VTC will not make you. Yes, they are giving us skills, but still you need to go to different companies to get all the skills.
Thank you very much.
Welcome, sir.
Right. Okay, guys, say something about your bet.
Okay, this we thought of manufacturing new beds, and I believe my bed is even more stronger than most of those. You can look the inside. We use the panels that manufacture school chairs.
Mm-hmm.
So this is very, very strong.
Yeah.
Even this, you choose what type of bed you want. This is also our own product.
Mm-hmm.
It's very strong. You can sit on it.
Yeah.
All of this is a board.
Mm-hmm.
It's a board. So
okay.
I believe my beds are more strong. Kitchen tops and the boards, you choose the type of board you want. They are different, you can produce your furniture on it. Yes. Then these are speakers for the guys who want speaker boxes. It's just maybe if you have a small place just to keep your TV, something small. And then our wardrobes, we do them in different materials.
Yeah.
Different, like we also do frames. If you have your photo and you want it frame, so we can frame it. This is a project for the government.
Mm-hmm.
We have made one already for the government, two of them.
Mm-hmm.
So we supply them to the government. And we want every region to have this. We don't want them to be carried around. If there is something happening in Swaziland, then it's been carried.
Yeah.
So every region must have this project. So please put in your order.
Mm-hmm.
So these are furniture we came out with.
Yeah.
Office display furniture. Then your office desk. This is the space for your PC. This is our cupboards.
Okay, so what message do you have for the general public now?
I think people must start support local. We can also do it, whatever is in the other shop, we can do it, and I believe we can even do it much stronger, and we give you more guarantee on that.
Okay, and to the youth?
To the youth, I want them to go into manufacturing industry. Like when you see here, it was very successful, seeing the different type of talents, skilled Namibians. We believe that Namibians are having a lot of people who are skilled, so we just have to put up brains together, and a big thanks to Skills Namibia to bring up all the talents. We have seen guys who are doing tiles, we have seen chefs, we have seen different carpenters. So yeah, we thank Skills Namibia to come up and NTA to come up with these skills.